everyone, welcome to this session. I am Priyanka Birla, Assistant Professor in Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering. Today we will solve the numerical on binary arithmetic using 2's complement. This is the learning outcome of this video lecture. At the end of this session, students will be able to perform arithmetic operations, that is addition, subtraction, on digital numbers, on binary numbers. These are the contents of this video lecture. First upon, we'll see the introduction, then the steps for 2's complement subtraction, and then we'll see the example based on that. First upon, students must have the basic knowledge of real number system. Means it includes the integer, then real numbers, okay, and its arithmetic operations. Then subtraction of the number from another number can be accomplished by adding the complement of the subtrahend to the minuend. Subtrahend to the minuend means what? A number from which another number is to be subtracted. So here we'll see with the help of example here, 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. So which number you want to subtract there, this is known as a subtrahend, and from which number you have to subtract, this is the minuend. So 9 is the minuend, 4 is the subtrahend, and result of this is 5. So here this is nothing but it is the output, or we can say it is a difference. Then 2's complement subtraction. So how to do the 2's complement subtraction? So first upon, whatever number is given, you have to do the 1's complement of that binary number. 1's complement how to perform? So simply you have to inverting all the 1's to the zeros, or and all the zeros to the 1's. You have to take the complement of that number. Then for getting the result of 2's complement, you have to add 1 to its LSB of the 1's complement number. LSB is nothing but least significant bit. So whatever will get the result, in that result you have to add 1 to its LSB, and in this way we are getting the 2's complement. So 2's complement number is nothing but it is the negative equivalent of the original number. Inverting all the bits of the number, it produces the same result as subtracting the value 1 followed by the addition of 1. Now, before moving towards, pause this video for few seconds and you have to recall the steps for the subtraction using 2's complement. So you have to recall. Now we will see the steps for the subtraction. So first step is you have to take the 2's complement of the subtrahend. So whatever the number is given, so subtrahend means what? Which number you want to subtract it. Okay, so subtracting number, which number you want to subtract it, that whatever will get, you have to add with the minuend, and whatever result will come, the in the suppose in that addition, suppose there is a carry bit, then it indicates what? This is the positive value, right? And you have to remove, you have to ignore that carry from the obtained result. And suppose if there is a no carry bit, means what? It indicates a negative value. And for finding the magnitude of that number, you have to take 2's complement of that result. So there are the two cases. If there is a carry generated, then you have to remove that carry from the result and it shows what? Positive value. Okay. If there is a no carry generated, means what? For finding the magnitude, we have to take the 2's complement of that result, and it indicates what? This is a negative value. So there are some steps. So you have to clear the idea with the help of examples. Now we'll solve the examples. Now here there are some numbers given, some binary numbers are given, and we have find out the 2's complement for that. So left hand side are nothing but these are the binary numbers, and right hand side indicates the 2's complement of that particular number. So first case is 000. For this, first you have to convert into the 1's complement. So 1's complement, simply you have to complement the numbers, means all the 1's you have to replace by 0 and all the 0's you have to replace by the 1. Okay. So here 000, 1's complement for this is what? 111. Then you have to add 1 to the LSB, and here we are getting 1000. Similarly for 001, 1's complement of this number is 110. Then add 1 into that, and here we are getting 111. Then for 010, 2's complement is 110. For 011, 2's complement is 101. Then for 100, first you have to convert again 1's complement. So you have to convert into 011. Okay. Then take the 2's complement of that number, and we are getting 100, same number. Similarly, you have to perform for this. Then last one is 111. So first you have to convert into 1's complement, that is 000. Then add 1 into that, and here we will get 001. So in this way you can find out the 2's complement. Now we will solve the examples, means you have to do the subtraction using 2's complement. So here some examples. So first example, you have to evaluate the answer for, means this is the example of you have to do the subtraction using 2's complement. So this is minuend and this is the subtrahend. Which number you want to subtract, that is known as the subtrahend. So first you have to take the 2's complement of the subtrahend. Okay, so how to get? First you have to convert into 1's complement, that is 11010. Then add 1 into that, and here we are getting 11011. So this is the 2's complement of the subtrahend. Now second step is what? You have to add this subtrahend to the minuend. So here we are getting 11000. So here you can see, here there is a carry bit, so it indicates positive number. But whenever carry is generated, you have to remove that carry, and the result is 11000. So here the smaller number is subtracted from the bigger number, so here we will get the positive result. Now here second example, 11001 minus 11100. So step one is what? You have to take the 2's complement of the subtrahend. So for first upon, you have to convert into the 1's complement, that is 00011. Then add 1 into that, and we are getting 00100. So this is the 2's complement of the subtrahend. Now this value you have to add into the minuend. So here we get 11101. Okay, so here there is no carry bit, right? So if there is no carry bit, the meaning is what? Find the magnitude, and for that we have to take the 2's complement of that result. Okay, so how to take? So first upon, you have to convert into 1's complement, that is 00010. Then add 1 into that, and we are getting 00011. So here this is the result, 00011. It indicates whenever there is a no carry, it indicates negative value. So this is the negative equivalent of the original number. So here you can see, here bigger number you have to subtract it from the smaller number. So but obviously we are getting the negative value. Now third example, 11101 minus 1 4 times 0. So again, step one is you have to take the 2's complement of the subtrahend. So first upon 1's complement is 0, 4 times 1. Then add 1 into that. And here we are getting 1, 4 times 0. Now this value you have to add with the minuend. Yes. So here we are getting 0, 1, 1, 0, 1. Now you can see here there is a carry bit. So if there is a carry bit, you have to remove the carry bit from the result, and the result is 0, 1, 1, 0, 1. So in this way you can solve the example. These are the references of this video lecture. Thank you.